Now the back side of the bridge is going to have a radius to it, and it comes out to approximately a 30-foot radius. There are a few ways you can do this.